come back to a jam radio.
So today we're back with Eric. And we're doing Eat It or Wear It the Second. Remember last time?
Hit it.
Yeah, it did turn out so well. Okay, now, I don't know how that was physically possible for me.
It's actually like nighttime.
I know, it's almost nighttime.
Did you get the bag?
Yeah, it's,
okay, Eli's got the bag. I'm probably going to do wear it to all of these once again. We got a bigger tent. We made it again.
I'll go first.
Woohoo! Oh, dang it. I don't want to throw up again.
Think of a number? Roll a number?
No, you just do it. Okay, Eric's going first. Oh, that came out. I think it's going to fall over soon.
Like right now?
What? Okay.
Yes.
Here. What is it?
I don't freaking know.
Balsamic
vinegar. Oh, it's balsamic vinegar. I'll wear it on my hand.
Yay! Yeah. Ethan Mackie Major.
That looks like blood.
Ew! I smell it.
I'm gonna throw up. I just ate and it smells bad.
That's disgusting.
I don't want to do it like last time. Actually, it got on me. There's a little tiny brown speck, and that's the balsamic vinegar. Balsamic!
Somebody else? Who?
Hi. Me, it's my turn!
I was gonna eat it, but I didn't.
Mayonnaise!
No,
I'm gonna wear it on my foot. Again.
Should I take my
sauce off? Oh my gosh, what happened to all the balsamic vinegar?
No, I was like this, and then you poured it on me.
Eli.
No,
take a scoop with your finger and put it on my flipsies.
No, can somebody else do it?
No, just go like this.
I freaking hate mayonnaise.
I hate mayonnaise. Absolutely.
It feels like, ow.
Look at this. I got it from scissors and now it burns because of vinegar's in it.
Oh my gosh.
It's all on my foot.
It literally feels like cold.
It got on my foot.
Ew, what? It stinks. Ew.
Okay, who's going
Look at that big, fat piece of mountain.
Ew.
It's disgusting. I'm just kidding.
Here's the next one.
What is it? Spicy?
Yeah.
What are we gonna do with all this?
I'll drink it.
Salsa picante.
You have like to do it.
Let's see how it tastes. Not that bad. I have to pour it out because I'm not gonna chug the whole thing.
That looks like
ew. Oh, that's gross.
That's spicy.
Oh, ew. Okay, my turn. I really don't like this feeling. Literally, look at that. Ew, it's gross. It's all over.
Ooh, is this salt? Oh, yeah.
Oh, lucky.
I do I salt.
Here, I'll have it.
Okay, you hold it fine.
You say, well.
No, guys, don't get a lot.
It's like all over my hands.
Oh, crap.
Pour it in your mouth. I got some on your dad's phone.
Salt?
Oh, cheapo. Pour it in your mouth.
I don't want to.
That was
look boring. At Kai's foot.
Yeah, my foot does feel like it just got threw up on.
Here you go.
Look at that. We didn't get that. It's just a mountain of grossness.
What, you poured it off your foot?
No, I just kicked it and it fell off my foot. That's how much you put on there.
Guys,
Why are you getting all the bad
what the
stuff?
Heck? Why are you giving me spicy stuff?
He's getting all the bad stuff. He's getting the what is it?
What is it? Hopefully it's just like a grain.
It's marijuana. Just kidding.
If it is, I would not do it. What is it?
Good
just,
for you, Eric.
Just oh, eat it. Peppered Italian bread bread dip.
You say, well.
Peter DeRoe.
I want to wear it. Pour it on me.
Where?
Oh, it's so cool. Where do you want to put it?
Like on the mayonnaise. So it sticks to the mayonnaise.
That's.
Ew, it looks like you stepped in crap. Oh, he stepped in the other one. He got it on my shirt.
Ew, this is so gross.
What's wrong with you? Stop, you're getting it all over, man.
I wear it. Okay, I want to pour it on him.
No, no.
On
my
other
foot.
On my other foot.
On my other
foot.
Pour it on
his hair. No, I'll have to take a shower.
No,
pour it on the mayonnaise. I'll have to take a shower.
Pour
it on the mayonnaise.
Fine, fine.
No.
At least, yes, do
in
it.
In the hair.
No, Eli, I'll take
mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
Don't lick it. Yes, pour a lot.
No, not a lot. Mom said not to do a lot.
No, rub it around.
Ooh, that feels
rubbery.
Feels nice.
Ooh, it feels
bad.
You're
doing
between his toes.
I feel like you could have this as a sandwich.
This is gross.
Cinnamon and mayonnaise sandwich.
Wouldn't that be good?
Between my toes.
I'll say that. That's, yeah. That's
you say what?
What? No, say it.
Okay, well, the
no, a third round. A third round. Now I go.
Oh. Okay, fine, I'll be the judge.
Okay, you'll be the judge.
No, now you have to go get something different. No.
Hey, if the time runs out on this camera, I'm sorry.
Think of a number in between, okay? And I'll base the number.
No. Sorry, they got mayonnaise and spice all over you guys. I'm sorry.
I picked it.
Okay, ready? Think of a number.
He's changing it up.
Huh? What is it?
I don't want to tell you.
Yeah, you have to.
No. How are we going to get rid of that?
If it's the worst.
I'm sorry, bud.
Oh, crap.
Oh, is that you up?
No! I can't
say crap.
You
didn't wear it.
Spice.
I can wear it.
Where? Oh, my gosh. That won't even be that good. Spice.
Lay down on the ground.
What the
ground? I'll do it on your leg. Lay down on the ground. Lay down.
There.
Oh. Okay, guys. Think of a number.
Me? But I already did it. It's Eli's turn again.
You have to do it again.
No. Wait. That means you have to do it again.
Fine.
No. Come on.
Think of a number.
Someone crapped on my foot.
Think of a number.
Okay. Somebody go get me a freaking
number.
It looks like.
Think of a number. You're on camera.
You're blocking the camera with your fingers.
Go.
Okay. I'm thinking of a number that is one.
One? Aw, man.
Yes, is it sold? You said on man.
Oh, I got it. Oh, man, for you.
Again!
He actually got salt, but I changed it to cinnamon. Okay, hold it.
What a freak! Why does this have to happen?
I choose to wear it.
Can somebody go get me a napkin? Actually.
for it on you.
I thought he was gonna pour it
ready?
In my hair. No, not in my hair. Not in my hair.
Okay, not in your hair.
Ah! Went down my shirt! It went down my shirt!
Can somebody go get me?
Where'd it go?
It smells good.
Where'd it go?
Can somebody go get me a napkin?
It hurts?
Yeah, it literally hurts.
You need a hose!
It's spicy. How would it hurt you?
It's spicy!
I have to eat it. I mean, drink it.
Oh my gosh.
No, that's not the hose that works.
Just eat it. Hurry up, idiot!
Where is it?
Hurry up!
Thanks for watching.
What? No, that's not it. That's not it.
No, that's
not it.
You're not done.
That's not all the stuff.
I think this is gonna run out of space, but
and my dad's phone is at like 32.
No!
What?
My dad doesn't like that.
I caught that on tape.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna
do my feet.
That's not it. We still have more stuff.
What?
Yeah.
You said that was all.
Yeah, but like for this round.
We do have more stuff for this round, but.
Oh, well, see, let's just do it on a different video.
No, you don't put that on camera, man.
What? I don't get anything. I can't see it, Eli.
He's not actually drinking.
It's not even opened.
Open your mouth. Oh, it's in his mouth.
Oh my gosh, keep it open.
Open it up. That's all salt. Eli, that's really bad for you.
Just give you cancer.
I don't think they are coming.
Sid's not coming.
I don't know, but
they missed this video because I swear it's over.
What is that?
I think Eli got the most killed.
No! Oh no. The water we just used went under the tent.
This is so great. This is so, Eli, so great. The water went under.
Yes. And what are we gonna do with the menace?
Hey, Ty, get the salt.
You say what?
Is it over
yet?
No.
Oh, hi.
Ah, YouTube! We grab you to the butter walls!
Eric doesn't like that.
Eric doesn't like acting YouTube-ish. Cause
what? Are you an actor? Are you an actor?
Yes.
I think he's an actor on YouTube.
And I have a YouTube channel too. It's called The Youngsters. It's with me and my cousin. Go check it out. The Youngsters with a Z instead of an S. Okay?
He just plugged without my... But that's what gangsters do. But I'm not in it, so I'm gonna kill him. Just kidding.
That's okay.
That did not work.
There you plug it. There you go. Yeah, I was
going
to let you plug it, but that was
going to
be the end of the video.
So, see you next time.
Is it on me?
You have to say duh.
Yeah.
No, you have to say duh.
Duh.